the Space Adventure Camp, which is a summer camp that's a week long. For this week is second to fourth grade, so they come and they learn all about space, what it takes to be an astronaut, what it's like to be in space.
There's our rocket fuel, don't spill it.
So they do a lot of activities every day. As you can see, they're always doing something and making things and learning and asking lots of questions. They can build rockets or they can build little mini paper ones. So it's really fun and it's very engaging and very hands-on.
We saw what a marshmallow would look like in space, and for our skin, and a balloon for our air.
Is there anything in particular that you thought was really kind of cool?
Yeah, spaceships.
What'd you learn about spaceships?
That they're actually bigger and harder to drive than you think.
Well, it's really fun. Like, there's some activities that you can do. Like, later today we're gonna have astronaut food.
When I grew up, I wanted to be an astronaut.
And I want them to be excited about space and just science in general. So it doesn't have to be space, but I really want to plant the seeds for them to want to learn more. And not just about space. It can be about engineering. It can be anything STEM related, which is science, technology, engineering, or math. I really want to plant those seeds early, because then they'll grow up and hopefully go to college and do this for a living, kind of like I do. So.